I was 18 years old, and when I was 18 years old, I was playing pubs and clubs in England to empty rooms, and when the rooms had people in them, they had their backs to me and they weren't listening to the songs. And when I wrote this song, I thought this song would change everything for me, and I went into the pub that night and I played the song and no one cared. And then a week later, still no one cared. And then a week later, still no one cared. And about 6 months later, people started, hey guys, hey, hey! There's a fight happening over here. Hey guys, 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 come on, come on, come on. Imagine having a fight just before the A-team. Wait, come on, just calm down. These are calm songs, man. These are calm songs. That's happened once before on this tour, and it happened just before the A-team again. I don't know what it is about this song getting people riled up. So anyway, 6 months after I first wrote this song, people started paying a bit more attention to it. And then it became my first hit in the United Kingdom, and then it became my first hit in Europe, and then my first hit in Australia, and then my first hit in Asia, and my first hit in South America. And I remember the record label at the time saying, we should take this song to America and see how it does. And there's been a long history of artists that get very, very big in the United Kingdom and then come over to America, and America are like, we're good, we're good. And so I came over here with no expectations other than I just wanted to travel your amazing country and see the culture and the food and meet the people. And thankfully, you guys like the song. And the reason that I'm telling you this now is I still find it very surreal, and I do not take this for granted, because it wasn't that long ago that I was playing in pubs and no one cared. And now I get to come to Kansas City, Super Bowl champions, and get to play in this wonderful stadium. So if you know the way out to Kansas City, please sing with me.
White things, pale things, breathing in the snowflakes, burn along the sunset. Lights gone, days and struggling to pay rent. Long nights, strange men. They say she's in the class 18, stuck in her daydream. In this way, since 18, but lately her bed seems slowly sinking, wasting. So she's just under the upper hand, goes mad for a couple of men. She don't wanna go outside tonight, 'cause in a pipe we'll fly to the motherland and settle up to another man. It's too cold outside for angels to fly. Try to swim, stay close. Dry house with gold. Loose change, make no. So baby, I can drive the throat. Cool girl, no phone. They say she's in the class 18, stuck in her daydream. And in this way, since 18, lately her bed seems slowly sinking, wasting, crumbling like pastry.
you have a light on your phone, please put it on and hold it in.